here we go. Let's do 10 jumping jacks. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Let's count to 10 and run in place. High knees. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, good. We're all warmed up. Arm out. Sweep and scoop it. Count to 10 with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Sweep it and scoop it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Pat yourself on the back. Grab your elbow, pull it behind you. Are you raising your hand, Tori? 1, 2, yeah, go ahead. 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. What are you talking about? In Wee Kicks last year? Yeah, so the girls that were in that class, they didn't even come back this year, probably because of the COVID. So, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Awesome. Pull your shoe up to your bottom. You can hold your ear for balance. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Feet together touching, reach and keep your knees straight. Reach down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Sit on your bottom. Sizzle like bacon.
Me, you're gonna break that snake.
It's hers. She can if she wants. All right. Toes up. Reach for those toes. Rest your head down. It's gonna feel uncomfortable. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. Awesome. Yes, ma'am.
And when it feels uncomfortable, that means you're stretching.
Yes, ma'am. That's correct. Mm-hmm. Keep our shoes facing the ceiling or pushed backwards, okay? Here we go. Reach to one side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In the center, don't let your toes fall forward. Make sure they stay up, okay? In the center, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Butterfly. Yes, Abby. That's exciting. Hold on to your ankles and bring your nose to your toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Air five. Love it. All right, guys. Let's get to dancing. To our beginning formation. On line 1 and line 3.
I always remember my spot, so I'm always at the end.
I know. We'll fix that for the spring, right?
I always want to use a tape.
Good. Good. Good, good. This looks really good. Good, Tegan. Good, Hadley. Mary Lynn's not here. She'd be there. Adeline.
She's right there.
You're right here, honey. Between Ava and Ethan. You're on the center.
I'm here. Okay.
Yes, you are, Audrey, right there. And then Ella's up. Yeah. You guys are rock stars. How do we start? Put our left foot over our right foot.
Nice.
And you cross our arms. Yes, looking down. Tegan, switch your feet. Hadley, switch your feet. There you go. Put your left foot in front. It's okay. You'll do your best. Ready? Spin. 1, 2, 3, 4. Point wherever you want. 5, 6, 7, 8, and then we roll. 1, 2, 3, 4. Point to yourself. 5, 6, 7, 8, and then hug the back of your leg. Pull. 1, 2. Pull. 3, 4. So even you're gonna like bounce on this leg like that. Ready? Pull. 1, 2. Pull. 3, 4. Other hand. 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job. And we sumo, right? I don't like going so slow. What's this word? Sumo, like this, and then we cross, and then we body roll, feet together, right? We're stepping together. And then we go arm out, right arm out, ready to go. 1, 2, 3, cheese. So keep that knee and the elbow all facing that way. Switch your feet, Hadley. Switch your feet, Tegan. No, you're right. Step on your right foot. cheese, right? Our face is in the frame. Switch your arms, Ariana. There you go. Now we lean forward. One, two, switch it. Three, four, forward, back, forward. And then we go. Hug your butt, put your hand behind your butt. Wobble, wobble, right? And then we snake, cross, shake, shake. And then we point, and then we go down. And then Mary Lynn does her spin jump. Audrey, right? Are you my solo one that does your big kick?
No, Ella.
Ella does her big kick. We put our hands on our hips, stick your booty out, shake it. One, two, three, four.
There we go.
Oh, and that's not yet, but we do that. So we shake one, two, three, four, bug, five, six, arms up, seven, eight. We swoop down the middle, so hold it out big, Ava. Swoop down, grab one, two, head up, three, four, and then we clap five, six, seven, hold eight, and then we snap one, two, three, four. So, yep, so you go one, two, three, four, airplane, five, six, clean, seven, eight. That's everything we know it. So let's try it. Left over right. Outside of Eden, right here, because remember, we're not moving very far. And then Ariana, you're coming right here, right on the outside of Ava. Okay. Aubrey, you're gonna move in and be right behind Ava. Okay. Okay. I already told you where Tori was going. I'm on the wrong line. Here we go. go back a line, and you're going to be right behind Tori on center, okay? And then Mary Lynn is going to be here, right behind Eden. And then Tegan, you're going to be right here where Hadley is. So you're going to be right on the outside of Maddie, so you can come in just a hair, so we're kind of closer. Hadley, you're going to be right here behind Maddie on line four. Yes?
Are we going to be making a triangle like last year? I remember we made a triangle like last year.
Well, it's kind of like this ovaly blob, kind of what it looks like. Okay? It's supposed to be a double-pointed triangle, so instead of having a pointy triangle, we have two points on our triangle. And then they go out like that.
Yeah.
Missing two people. Okay, ready? So you're running here. I'm 5, 6, 7, 8. So do you see where you are and who you're standing behind? And what line you're standing on. So go back to where you just were. No one's moving very far. Okay? So we went 1, 2, 3, 4, airplane. 5, 6, clean. 7, 8. Now we're gonna pump it. Ready? Pump 1, 2, pump 3, 4. Move to your new formation. 5, 6, 7, 8. Are we there? Good. You remember air five. All right. So we're here. 7, 8. Here's the next part. Ready? We're gonna touch our right hand down on the floor. You're gonna touch down 1, 2, and then we're gonna level. So Ariana, Ava, Tori. Sorry. Eden and Maddie, you're going to touch down 1, 2, and then you're going to bring your right foot forward, or no, your left foot forward, and you're going to go 5, 6, and sit in the jazz split, 7, 8. This is the jazz split. Like so this? Eden, pull your shoe forward so you're not sitting on it. There you go.
Like this?
Yes. Switch your feet, Tori.
Can we just do this?
Put your left foot in the front.
Wait, this is jazz.
No, put your right foot in the front, and put your left foot behind
like
you.
This.
So turn your knee out. That's it. That's the jazz
split.
This is the jazz splits, okay? So, but everyone's going to touch the ground. 1, 2. And these two lines, you're going to go 3, 4. You're going to slide forward. So touch. Look at me. You're going to bring your right foot in the middle. And then sit. Just like that, Maddie. Okay? Maddie, can you show everyone? So she touched the ground. And then she brings her front foot to the front and sits. So can we practice that front row? So you go down, everyone touch the ground. And then my back girls, you're gonna just stand up like this, which is super easy. So we touch with one hand. The other hand is like on your butt cheek, okay? So 1, 2, slider stand, 3, 4, okay? All right, 1, 2, 3, 4. Good, nope, stay down, I'm gonna keep teaching now. You guys know what to do, okay? So 1, 2,
come on, girl.
3, 4,
yeah.
3, 4, and you kind of have 5, 6, and then we're gonna put out our right hand straight with a fist, and we're gonna drive 5, 6, oh, lean to the right, 5, 6, 7, 8, we're driving, okay? So don't twist your wrist, keep it so the knuckles are facing the ceiling. You're gonna just lean 5, 6, 7, 8, yes? So we touch 1, 2, we sit 3, 4, lean out 5, 6, 7, 8. So Eden, lean your head, girl. 5, 6. So you're going like this. I need you to just kind of like tilt your shoulder down. Straighten your arm, keep it in the front. There you go. Lean down. 5, 6, 7, 8. That's how you do it. Okay? Can I see everyone? Ready? Lean out. 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job. Let's try this with music. Go back to your last formation. That's the new part, okay? Shake it. 1, 2, buck. Hands up. Swoop it down. Head up. Snap. 1, 2. Airplane. Pump it. Ready? Pump. Pump. Run. 5, 6, 7, 8. Touch. Sit. Drive. Okay. So don't. Make sure your leg is down. There you go. Like that. Was that enough time to get there?
Yeah.
Okay. So you touch the ground. 5, 6. You either sit or stand. Okay. temperature down. 3, 4. Open up for a diagonal. Blades, fingers together. So you can rotate your body, you're crooked.
Like this?
Yes, perfect. Just like that. There you go. Otherwise, your diagonal's crooked, okay? So we went 1, 2. Down 3, 4. Open at 5, 6. Switch it 7, 8. Make up. So take this top hand now. Put it like this, make a box. Elbow down here. Fists. Fists. 1, 2. Switch it. 3, 4. I can't remember now. Sorry. 1, 2. 3, 4. But everyone's gonna bug. 5, 6. Everyone bugs. 5, 6.
Including
us. Yep, including you. Everyone, 5, 6. Jump up, 7, 8.
Okay,
that's everybody. You gotta do that too, okay? So we pumped it 1, 2, we pumped 3, 4, we ran here 5, 6, 7, 8, touch the ground 1, 2, sit or stand 3, 4. I'm gonna stand so I don't have to sit. Make sure you're doing your jazz splits right. There you go. 3, 4, drive out 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, Henley, make sure you're using your right hand. Keep this other hand glued behind your body when you're driving, okay? 5, 6, 7, 8, and then bring it up for a diagonal. Fingers all together, okay? 1, 2, slice it down. So don't like hit yourself like this, Maddie. Just go straight to the side, okay? 3, 4, open it up to a diagonal. 5, 6, switch it 7, 8. Bring this hand down and make a box. So your right, left hand should be on top. So you're going diagonal like this. Ava, I want you to look at your hands, make sure there's a box here. 1, 2, switch it. 3, 4, everyone bugs. 5, 6, jumps out. 7, 8. Can we try that with music? We're gonna do it 2 times with music, just this new part. So go back to the windows you were in. You guys are rocking it. Scoop down, down.
Good, it's still working.
Okay. Sometimes that thing shuts off.
I'm really
So that's everything we're learning today. So that's good. That's great. Let's do it from the very beginning, okay? From the very beginning. Here we go. Thank you. All right, let's do a quick, do you guys want to do a freeze hands?
Yeah!
Everyone, yeah, we love the end, but we have 10 minutes.
Oh, that's
yeah. Long. Well, slightly less than 10, but it's okay. So stand on a green piece of tape, guys.
Thank you. Good. Still running. And make sure that thing doesn't shut off.
Thank you. awesome, and that was Ariana. So I'm saying bravo! Yeah. And the other one is the cool eyeglasses, like sunglass emoji man. And this is going to go to a dancer.